Dad and Krista went to cool down overnight. About 5 o'clock this morning, all of yesterday's pieces were taken out, so the pieces that you'll see left out here now, they would be some of the pieces that were blown yesterday. The first thing that happens to the crystal is we cut off the excess of board on top of the mold. So down the vertical and the horizontal soles are where we cut off the excess. With that excess then it gets smashed in those two green bits and re-melted back in the furnace. Once the excess is cut off then, it goes down to the brown and grey wheels down here. These are called the Batiste wheels. They just act as a sandpaper, just to sand down the top of the crystal. And you can see what the worker is doing with the bevels. So the bevels are just creating a nice contour to the rim of the pieces, just to thin out the outside layer and the inside layer of the pieces.